Hello, friend. Where would you like to go? Your choice. You choose. No wrong answers. Wherever your boat flows, dude. I kind of lied. There was one wrong answer. But that's okay, friend. We got this. We'll do it. I believe. I'm gonna get a great drop. It's gonna be the best you've ever seen. Huh. Perfection. Friend, if you've ever seen perfection, you're about to see it again because... Look at this drop. Oh! First one to drop. I'm a winner. Oh, there's a lot of people here, friend. Oh, there's people shooting at me already. What the heck? Hey, leave me alone, dude. I didn't do nothing to you. Watch out, there's someone on the hill, friend. What? Ah! Friend, help me! Run away, friend, run! Goodbye, friend, I'm gonna go to heaven. You got this, friend, I believe in you. Oh, shoot him! Slap him! It's okay, friend. Don't worry about my reboot car, you'll get it one day. Oh man, you can't let them do that damage to you, friend. No! You got this. Just take your time. It might be a good move. Might be. You might get it. Oh. Oh, whoops. Ah, that's unfortunate, friend. GG's. Hello, friend. Where would you like to go? Your choice. You choose. No wrong answers. Okay, friend, we can go there. Sounds like a plan, friend. Go watch a movie. What movie's playing, do you know? Oh, I've already seen that. I've seen it like twice, in fact. Oh, yeah, I'm excited. Are you excited? Are you excited? You look excited. You look thrilled. Ooh, what's on your glider, dude? What face? Oh, I didn't get to see it. That's a shame. And lame. Whoa, dude, you put your marker right next to that chest. That's pretty pro. You got skills, friend. Alright, I'm gonna break this. Gimme. I got a green burst, friend. Are you jealous? Yeah, you are. Don't lie. You're so lying, friend. You're so jealous. I can hear it in your voice. Oh, I got a second green burst. Now you're double jealous. Right, friend? Oh, you got a green pump? Way to shove it in my face, friend. Make me feel like crap. I would never do that to you. How dare you do it to me? It's fine, friend. I'll just have to forgive you. I don't know if I can move past it, but I can move on. Alright, let's go kill people, friend. I got a gun. You got a gun, I got a gun. We all got guns. Oh, thank you, friend. I'll come and drink that. Let me drink the juice. Ah, delicious. Scrumptious, in fact. Oh, friend, there's a jetpack, I think. Yeah, there is. There's a jetpack, friend. Go get it. Go jetpack your little heart out. Don't say it, friend, because I am. I am insanely jealous. So if you ask me, I might freak out. Aw, cool, the shotgun's gold. Aw, you're Midas. Hey, friend! Make all my guns golden. Thank you. Aw, yes. Aw, solid gold. Hey, friend, when you go pee, like, How do you go pee without touching your... Oh, wait, never mind. You're solid gold. It's too late. Oh, that's so cool! It's a solid gold jetpack! It's gonna be super heavy, though. I don't know how you're gonna fly with that thing. Oh, this gold pistol is so cool. I want a gold pistol in real life, friend. No, I wouldn't shoot people. Why would you say that, friend? Okay, I might. I might, friend, if I'm provoked. Only if I'm provoked, though. I'm gonna open this for you. You're welcome. No, I didn't do it to steal the XP, friend. I just did it to be nice. How dare you accuse me of that? Alright, I don't want this either, friend. Take it. Ooh, a blue one. Can you pick it up first? Yes! Do those become gold? No, probably not, right? It's not like the... Oh, if the med kit was solid gold, that would be dope. Solid gold med kit. It heals you for 101 health. Oh, whoops. This is awkward. Don't you hate when this happens, friend? Oh yeah, we friends. You hear how I said that, friend? I said we friends. Like, that's like super cool the way I just said that. That's like cool people lingo, okay? We cool. See how I did that, friend? I know, I'm pretty cool, I know. My grandma usually says that. She says, Poner, you're the coolest guy I know. And I say, Grandma, of course I am. You don't know anyone. I mean, she really doesn't. I'm the only person she knows. So the compliment's not as great, but it's still a nice thought, you know, that she would say something like that. And that's mine. Thank you, friend. Where? That way? Alright, dude. I got your back. Oh, be careful. I see robots. Are those robots or real people? I don't know. They look real to me. Oh, those are real people? Oh, I got one pretty hard, dude. Yo, robots, can you, like, go away and fight them? Like, what the heck? Psych, you're not killing me, dude. Friend, I don't like this. What do we do? Oh, he's coming, friend. Friend, run away, run away! This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, this is bad. Leave me alone. I'm running away, friend. There's someone just watching us. Ah, we got the friend. Careful. There's someone right there. Friend, I just said there's someone right there. It's okay. I understand, friend. It's a tense moment. A lot of things are happening. Friend, can you just run away so that we live? Run away, friend! Fly! Jetpack your way. Oh, no. Friend, you're dead. I mean, you did your best, friend. He was like one shot. You were close, dude. Oh, thank you, friend. GG's. Hello, friend. Where would you like to go? Your choice, you choose. No wrong answers. Whatever your heart desires, friend. Whatever you feel like. Whatever floats your boat. Whatever gets your gravy flowing. friend, where are we going? We're just gonna fly? That's okay, I guess. We can be friends. You're not gonna leave, right, friend? Nah, you wouldn't do that. Our friendship's too strong. So is our love. Friend! No! Oh, you monster. I knew it. It's because my breath stinks, isn't it? I don't even need him. You sounded like a nerd. Did you hear his whiny voice?
Hey, I like radishes.
Oh, God, I couldn't stand him. Always talking about radishes and stuff. Like, who talks about that, radishes? It's not even a cool fruit. Strawberries are cool fruits. Radishes? That's a nerdy fruit. Alright, let me get this ammo. It's my ammo. I don't gotta share my ammo, cause I don't
have any friends.
What's that? What's that sound? Oh, telescope, do you have a secret? Oh. It's, what? Really? Mr. Computer, right here? Okay, if you say so. You were right, telescope! Well, thank you for your secrets. Alright, what's this? Oh, nice. Get out of my inventory, nerd. Ah, delicious. Ah, refreshing. Hey, friend, here you go. Oh, yeah. That's right. Never mind. I mean, just kidding. Ah! It's okay, just stay strong. Alright, what? I just can't do it, I'm sorry. Friend. No, I'm a man. I'm also part lizard. But don't tell anyone, alright? I'll get in big trouble if you guys tell anyone I'm part lizard. It's not like, I'm not half lizard. Don't get scared or anything. I'm not like a reptilian. It's just, I have like a great-great-grandfather who was a reptilian. And, you know, obviously, through DNA, I get some of that lizardness. See how I just got up here without breaking anything? Now I'm kind of irritated because there's nothing for me to get. Where is she? No, don't play stupid with me, dude. I know where you... Don't say that name like that. Dude, stop! You want me to kill you? Ah! I'm sorry. Dang it. I didn't get any information off him. Well, it's okay. I'll see his friends somewhere. They will also get the same treatment. Because a gnome is a dirty soul, friends. We used to be tight. I'm not gonna lie. I used to be really cool with the gnomes. Little did I know, it was just to get close to me to... just steal my wife. And I don't mean like a handsome gnome came out of nowhere and was just like, hey honey, let me get your number. That's not how they stole my wife. They... literally tied her up to a chair and wheeled her away. It was a gaming chair, by the way. One of those RX ones that are super cool. That doesn't matter, though, okay? That's beside the point. She was rolled away in one of those. And you know what? I didn't know at first that they took her, so I went to the gnomes. I said, yo, what happened to my wife, dude? Do you know? All in like a panic and stuff. And you know what they said to me? You know what they said? It was the teddy bears. The bears did. Teddy bears? You expect me to be that dumb? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Shh. 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 Shut up, friend. Friends, shut up. That's not funny! Shut up, friend! Please! think I'm safe. Disgusting. Disgusting. I don't want to look at that. I thought I seen someone over there. Okay? I'm getting scared, friends. I'm nervous. Alright, where did I leave off in my story? Oh yeah, that's right, the teddy bears. Yeah, the gnomes thought I was stupid enough to think that teddy bears, they're not even real. They're like, they're real, they exist, but they can't move, they can't talk. They're not magical. If anyone wants to know why the teddy bears move around or do anything, it's the gnomes. They just move them around and stuff, and when they do bad things, they're like, oh, it was the teddy bears. Why do you think they were at war with each other? The bears are getting sick of being treated like that. I mean, do you blame them? I would. I would never let a gnome treat me like that. Yeah, okay, I guess that's a fair point. I did let them steal my wife. I mean, I didn't let them. I kill anyone I see now. Even though it feels really wrong. I mean, they did something bad. They deserve it. Well, I guess not all of them did it, but I mean, one of them did it, so I think all of them should be punished for it. I think that's a really good, like, way to live life. If one type of person does something, I think all of them need to be, like, punished for it. Oh, I'm stupid! Well, I got a med kit. I think I'm okay. Why didn't my friend tell me that the storm was coming? Oh my god, I just realized I don't have one. I don't have a friend. That's right, I'm alone. Been distracting myself, talking to myself. I'll never fill the empty pit inside my soul. The empty void inside my stomach. Because I was planning on eating him at the end when we won. Don't tell them that, okay, friends? Don't let anyone know that my secret plan is to win the game so I can eat them. Because if you do, I'm going to be super upset. It's like a family trademark secret. I'm doing good this game. Alright.
I haven't fought anyone, so it's boring. Alright,
fine. I agree with it. So what? Alright, I'll go kill someone. Oh, perfect. I did it! We kill this guy fully, so I get the count. I killed someone, see? Now it's not boring. No, 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 no! Jerk. Dude, chill! I don't know what I did to him. It's not like I killed your friend, you loser. Alright, what do I do? Where do I go? Oh, this is bad, friends. This is very bad. Got a lot of ammo. If only there was someone to share it with.
If only... No! Just stop crying!
I'm over it. I'm kind of getting over crying now. I'm starting to realize I didn't need that friend. Look at me, I already got a kill, I'm so skilled. Oh, God. You know, it's so typical of you guys to say that was a bot. How do you know? You don't know, could have been just some dude with two numbers at the end of his name. Who also didn't try and didn't do anything. No! No! I don't... Oh, come on, I can't die like this. It's okay, dude, they don't know where I am. They don't have a clue. Right now they're looking over there like, where'd he go? I can't find him. Oh, crap. Just get your friend. Don't worry about me. I tried so hard to lose it all.
But in the end, it didn't even matter. Well, GG's, myself.